$5 ball
versus $50 ball
versus the $100 ball.
The $5 ball will go first. Alright, so the $5 ball, the quality is not too great, but it's honestly a good ball for an affordable price. 5 to a 6 out of 10.
That was the $50 ball. Let's go.
Stop hitting the volley.
This ball feels amazing. Recommend. 9 out of 10.
Alright, now we got the $100 ball. Let's go. Overall, this ball is pretty good. You know, money isn't everything, but I would give this a solid 9.5 out of 10.